So I just finished doing a workout and it was actually pretty good. So I do a home workout. Haven't done a home workout in a while, and I just moved into my new apartment. So if you guys see this change of scenery, that's what it is. Last week I had to do a lot of moving. First off, I had to move my stuff to my apartment. Then the next day I had to move my sister because she went to college. And then my mom moved all the way to Texas and had to move all of her boxes from her house. So yeah, I have my work cut out for me. We're here, we're in the new spot, and I'm excited for what's to come. It feels good. It's my first like official spot of my own that's actually just me, rather than me having like a roommate. So it's a little different. This has been like my first week into my new spot. I'm actually enjoying it a lot. But I got breakfast here. We got 3 eggs. I forgot cheese. I just realized that. I don't feel like putting it on there, so we're not gonna do it. So we're just gonna do the eggs. So we got 2 bagels with cream cheese on there. Cinnamon cream cheese at that. And I got some water. I'm gonna eat this and then I'm gonna shower and then get ready because my girl and I are gonna be going to find some different things for my apartment today. We're gonna go to Target.
What the world is that?
Y'all hear that? My girl and I are supposed to be going to Target today because we gotta find some stuff for the apartment. I got a lot of things unpacked and I have a lot of things already that were like in storage and stuff, but like I need a futon to put in the living room. I also need I'm looking for like a tall plant. It doesn't have to be a real plant because personally I don't feel like taking care of a real plant. Therefore, it's probably gonna be a fake plant. But I need to put that in the living room by my like corner where I might just do like get ready with me videos and stuff. And I need a spatula because I realized I didn't have a spatula making these eggs. And I probably need some other things. I'm just kind of like look around and take note of things I could use. Maybe like some more decorations or something. But other than that, I pretty much have a lot of different things that I need. But yeah, we're going to eat this breakfast and then we're going to get the day going. So you guys stay tuned to the video. So we got the fit on right here. I chose to do something cozy because I want to be comfortable for the day. So I got like this cardinal red colorway on of my brand called Legendaire. So we're rocking that tee. Then I got these black joggers and then on the feet we got the Dunks. Like I said, we're gonna be running errands and all of those different things. So I chose to be comfortable. So yeah, and I'm more of like a cozy vibe person anyways. Like I like to dress up and everything for certain occasions, but if I could be cozy, I'm be cozy, especially because it's becoming fall and it's about to go into the winter time, which I really like. Straight hoodies, crew necks, joggers, all that good stuff. But yeah, this is the whole fit. Jazz should be pulling up in a minute. We're gonna go get lunch, then we're gonna go to Target, and she wants to go to the movies later. What movie she wants to see, I don't even know, but we just gonna have a good time today. So, as you guys can see, I'm with my beautiful woman, Miss Jazz.
Give me keys. Thank you.
We are at Panda Express, about to eat. My hair's on the way. I'm finna eat. She had on green, so I changed my shirt, and I wanted to match her.
Be like me.
So, I wanted to be like her, so I changed my shirt. So, I got the green Legendaire tee on now. I told you I had other colors. This is the other color. One of the many colors. But we're at Panda, finna eat, and then we're gonna go to Target and find some stuff. She's hungry, so I'm not gonna take too long to talk.
I'm past hungry.
So yeah, we should go ahead and go. English. We're gonna go inside and get some food now.
Shop so. Legendaire.
Yeah, you heard her.
What you getting?
I don't know. Orange chicken. I was getting chicken. What you got?
A rose.
How many do you get? Two?
Those.
Chicken? Chicken and rolls?
That's all they have, I think.
Oh. And is that teriyaki chicken and rice? And orange chicken?
The best.
Then for mine.
Arrow?
Sure. I got chow mein with orange chicken and then honey walnut shrimp in here as well. So, yeah. I wasn't trying to break it, but I broke it. I will. Just left Panda Express. The food was awesome.
Busted.
Really good choice. Great choice, actually. So that was really tasty. Now we're at Target. We're gonna go inside and see if we can find a futon. And I need a spatula. And I need maybe a fake plant. Target's the next stop. We're gonna go in and see what we find. So.
Oh, watch out.
Okay.
What are you doing?
We are about to go try to find a spatula. Where you went? Oh, you behind me.
Right here?
No. So we're gonna find a spatula. Huh?
One day.
We're not in the right section. We're in the baby stuff. We don't need to be over here right yet. Not yet. I think it's like way on the other side. We're totally off. Back. Let's go through this way. $3 for all these? I'll take it. I just need something for me for right now. They would move in. It ain't gotta be my stuff. Cause I already know you gonna want whatever you want. I don't. I'm just gonna be happy to be there. You know. Yeah, that's all this. This is temporary. It's a spatula. What you mean?
Cheap. I'm bougie. I like to cook. That is not no.
That is trash filling. Never mind. I gotta get another one. Maybe I'll get that rubber one. Oh shoot. I don't like this one. Well, I don't have another set. Where's the one I had fell over there? That one. Why is it so hard to find a spatula? This one's all right, but it's just gray. Man, dang.
If you want black spatulas, get you some black spatulas.
You like that? No? Okay, I'll put it back. Alright, do it. Alright, we're not. I'm not getting a. I'm not getting a spatula. It's okay.
Get it.
No, it's hard as bricks. I know it is. It's hard as bricks.
Get your room essentials. Kitchen room essentials.
Does it need a bin? I mean, at least this does. Yeah. So we're at home and I need a plant for the spot, but she don't like this plant, so
I like this plant.
All right, we're looking for a plant, so that's what this is about. She doesn't like that tall plant, so I gotta find something for the get ready with me videos. So she said it's a no-go, so we won't be going with that plant, but we're gonna find something because it helped the aesthetic, so that's kind of what I'm looking for. So the search continues.
That one's good?
Not necessarily this one, but you need like a leafy plant, like big leaf.
Oh, that flares out a lot more? What about this? No, I got palm.
It looks fake.
You're a very hard critic, you know that?
Tough crowd.
You like what you like, I guess.
Yeah. Send them to the back. We're gonna send them to the back.
What else I got?
Like this one's better than the other one.
Yeah, it doesn't flare out though.
But it's not leafy, like small leaves. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. I guess.
I feel like I'm in a jungle.
not bad. It's a little less. I don't need like a, well, I guess I have like a tall plant, or just something that's a little bit taller than the other one. It didn't have to be like huge, like very, very, very tall, but. So we saw a few plants that we do like that maybe we'll get. Possibly, I don't know. We'll see. Still trying to finalize. And then I remember I need to find a microwave as well. But I don't know if I'm gonna get a microwave from here. I might find one. I should've got one in Target because I think they had some on sale. But yeah, I don't know. Where she went? Jazz. Jazz. I think she disappeared. Oh, she down there. Hey, girl. The other one?
Probably the
19. What's good, y'all? So I'm back at the crib and we ended up getting a microwave. So
this is the microwave I went with. I forgot what the brand is. It was on the microwave somewhere. But anyways, got this from Walmart because I needed a microwave so I could heat my food. Got this fire Rotel and lettuce. My girl put me onto the lettuce with the Rotel. It's actually really good with it. And then got some chips, of course.
Overall, today's been a pretty productive day. It's been pretty cool. It's actually been a lengthy day, to be honest. I got a lot done today. But yeah, this is going to be the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And today was a pretty good day. I'm looking forward to tomorrow. Tomorrow's going to be Sunday, so I'll be going to church. And I got 2 flag football games tomorrow. So yeah, that'll be fun. But thank you guys for tuning in. Be sure to subscribe to the channel. More content on the way. See y'all later. Peace.